There are many subsidiary activities supporting agriculture and rural life. Rabbit farming is one among them. People know the taste of rabbit meat with wild rabbits. But now there is hardly any forest left, and people do not have patience to catch the rabbits from the wild. Hence, the rabbits from the farms have come as an alternative. Rabbit rearing is an easy job with very less investment. Even the women and children can handle these pretty small animals. Even then, rabbit rearing has not grown on a large scale. Failure in developing a reliable marketing network could be the reason. However, we find few successful rabbit farms here and there. Rabbit farming needs very less space and investment. Unlike poultry farms, we need not buy rabbit again and again. There is no problem of bad smell to greater extent. Rabbits do not make much noise. No need of farmland for grazing. Hence, even landless people can go for rabbit farming. These innocent animals adjust to most of the climatic conditions. There are no serious deadly diseases. It gives early and fair income. These are all the positive aspects of rabbit farming. Rabbit meat has very less cholesterol. Fat content is just 0.3%. Hence, it is safe for human consumption. Rabbit leather has great demand and price. Rabbit is a mammal which can be reared in most of the climatic conditions. It sustains from minus 2 to 30 degrees centigrade temperature. However, very high temperature is not good for these sensitive tiny animals. Keeping under the roof is necessary to protect from rain, cold, sun and predators. Select a place with enough cross ventilation and light. The site must be away from air and noise pollution of the city. For small-scale rearing, an outhouse is sufficient. But for commercial farming, a separate shed is better. There is a word unit used in rabbit farming. One unit means 7 female and 3 male rabbits, or 8 plus 2. One can keep any number of rabbits in this proportion. Well-built shed is not compulsory. A shed with tile, sheet, or grass roofing is sufficient. Let the height of the shed be 15 feet in the middle and 10 feet on the sides. This height is necessary to keep inside atmosphere cool. It is advised to put trees around the shed for shade. Keep big windows of this size on side walls for better light penetration and cross ventilation. Put GI mesh to the windows to protect the rabbits from predators. Maintain warmth inside the shed by covering these windows with gunny bags during night hours in cold winter. An adult rabbit needs 4 square feet space. A shed of this size can accommodate around 400 rabbits. Mud flow is good in rabbit shed. It absorbs urine and spilled water, which avoids building of bad smell. This is very important for the good health of the rabbit. Keeping rabbits on the floor is also in practice, but keeping them in the cage like this enables easy and better management. We can have control on crossing and hence the breed combination. Even though these cages are a bit costly, it is most important for the success of rabbit farming. A cage of 10 feet length, 4 feet width and 2 feet height costs approximately 3,000 rupees. It has 10 compartments of 4 square feet each. It can accommodate 10 adult rabbits with their kittens. Keep the cages at 2 feet height on the poles. This enables droppings, urine and spilled water to drop down of the cage. It helps easy cleaning of the same. Cross ventilation below the cage avoids strong smell of the urine. This is very important for the good health of the rabbits. Clean the food bowl and water tubs every day. Take out waste grass from the cage. Clean the floor below the cage at least once in 2 days. Let the heap of this manure be away from the shed. This being a good manure, sells for premium price. One tractor load of manure is available per year from 50 rabbits. There are different breeds for meat, wool and fancy purposes. Small breed with attractive colors are preferred for keeping it as a pet. Wool breeds are found only in cold temperate regions. Here in India, we find mostly the meat breeds. This is New Zealand white breed. It originates from America. Attractive white hair and red eyes are its specialities. The adult grows up to 4 kilograms. Kittens grow up to 2 kilograms in 2 to 3 months. Likewise, this is California white rabbit. It has brown color on the ears and nose. This is Russian Grey Giant. As the name indicates, it grows big and attains more weight. Hence, it is widely used for crossbreeding. This is Black Giant. This attractive rabbit belongs to Tiger Giant breed. This brown rabbit is Soviet Chinchilla. This matures early. It attains 3 kilograms body weight in 3 months. There are many more breeds and their crossbreeds under rearing. New farmer can buy initial breeding stock from big farmers or from government farms. Pure breed grows very slow, but the crossbreeds grow fast. Hence, crossbreed rabbits are advised for commercial farms. Rabbit multiplies very fast compared to other mammals. It comes to maturity in 5 to 6 months. Easter cycle is once in 6 to 7 days. It comes into estrus in all seasons. Conception rate is high if it is put for crossing after detecting the heat symptoms. Breeding male and female are kept in separate cages. It is to have control on crossing and the breed. Put female rabbit into the male cage for crossing. Do not put male into the female cage. If done so, female may avoid crossing by frightening the male. Let the female be equal or smaller in size and age to the male. Male rabbit produces a typical sound after successful mating or drops down on the side. Shift the female back into its cage after half an hour. Lower portion of the stomach bulges slightly after 15 days of conception. Gestation period is 29 to 32 days. It gives 5 to 10 kittens once. Separate the kittens after 1 month and put the mother rabbit for mating again. Likewise, we can expect reproduction 5 to 6 times in a year. Thirty percent of rabbits do not feed their kittens. Hold such rabbits on a gunny bag and allow feeding by kittens. Continue this for a week thrice a day. Feed the pregnant and the feeding rabbits with nutritious concentrated feed twice a day. It is better to add 2 mL of calcium tonic each time. Normal mortality rate of kitten is about 15 to 20%. Lack of mother's milk or severe cold weather lead to the death of newly born kitten. Put the kittens in a carton box with gunny bag in night hours during severe winter. Kittens start feeding grass and feed after 15 days. Wean and separate the kittens from the mother after 1 month and nurture them in separate cages. Young rabbit attains 2 kilograms in 3 to 4 months and gets ready for sale. Rabbit is purely a vegetarian animal. It feeds on all type of grasses and leaves. But it dislikes the dried ones. Any soft grass or mixed weed can be fed. Rabbit is fond of cynodon grass. Leaves of mulberry, coral tree, drumstick, sesbania, subabul, etc. are also liked by the rabbit. Apart from these, we may feed proteinaceous fodder like lucerne, cowpea leaves and stylosanthus for better growth. Feed 100 to 150 grams of greens twice a day, that is by 12 noon and 7 in the evening. Vegetable waste may also be fed, but do not give tomato, onion and brinjal. Give fresh grass. It will not eat the wilted one. In a commercial farm, it is necessary to give concentrated feed for better and early growth. Ready cattle feed may be used, or it can be prepared by mixing wheat bran, broken maize, rice bran, etc. Do not use the feed with mold growth. It affects the health of the rabbits. Put mineral mixture at the rate of 20 grams per kilogram of feed and also a bit of common salt in clean water. Then soak the ready feed in it for half an hour. Feed this by 9 o'clock in the morning at the rate of 50 grams for young ones and 100 grams for the adult rabbits. Provide enough clean fresh water for drinking. Avoid the pollution of water. Treat any health problem under the guidance of a veterinarian. Rabbit meat is free from fat and hence a healthy food. Non-vegetarian hotels and dhabas are ready to put rabbit in their menu card if the supply is assured. But as of now, we find hardly any systematic and big rabbit farms capable of continuous supply. Hence, we find no reliable market for rabbits grown on farms. These tiny animals attain 2 to 3 kilograms in 3 to 4 months. It sells for Rs. 130 per kilogram live weight. Small attractive rabbits have good demand in cities as pets. Rabbit farming can be a successful venture if committed youth start the same in a systematic and scientific way.